morning, good morning. It is Wednesday, 9:48. I have an interview at 10, so that's where I'm at now. Earlier, I did deliveries. Deliveries kind of made me mad because people just don't be considerate. All I'm going to say is, if you order DoorDash, Grubhub, GoPuff, Favor, whatever your delivery app is, if you know you order something, please stand by your phone, because sometimes things don't go the way they should. No. Also, sometimes the information that you give us may not be correct, even though you're the one giving it to us. But just be mindful of that. But I'm finna go in here for this interview. Let me go ahead and turn my phone on silent. Interview was at 10. Pray I get a job, because I'm ready to leave my job. And then I'm gonna go back out and do deliveries again. So I'll keep y'all updated on everything. When I come out, I'm gonna check in with y'all. Cause we gotta go to the hair store, because we gotta do this head, because Drake coming to town, y'all. Text the car man and tell him I can come in later today, because y'all, I gotta give Keita his car back. So let's go in and let's see what they talking about.
They fall, don't mind the cash in hand in due time. I think that I could fuck the idea him out of your mind. He said he rap, he ain't signed, that ain't a good sign. Change your mind, a conversation and some rosé wine. Unless there's some other things you got in mind, in my name. Got me talking in Dutch, appealing Ibiza, so what? She leaning on me, I'm a crutch. She creaming on me, I'm a crush. Her photos don't need a retouch. She asking why I haven't a nut. I didn't know we're in a rush. Enjoying the moment, so hush. My album is paying her bills. I don't even need a deluxe. Her stomach is flat as fuck. She stiffing that shit in the dust somehow. The fat muscle went in a bust somehow. I don't even ask her what's up.
Okay, I think I'ma do this color, just like, should I do vivid violet? Y'all really can't see that. I'm really going with this one. Just a little something. And I should only need one, because I'm really not doing that many colors. Okay, so me and Kel saw those chicken bites from Sonic. So we're gonna try them, let y'all know what they taste like. Are they small?
Oh.
All right, get in the camera.
Hi.
Let's get our reaction together.
Hot.
Feel okay.
They're crispy.
Mm.
Hot. Spicy.
I don't like spicy.
No, not that spicy, actually. They're good. Thank you.
Yeah, it's okay. It's not like something I put like, let's go get them chicken bites from Sonic.
She's saying that shit is natural. I don't care if she making it up. I never put you in no Uber, girl. I'm always gonna send you a truck. I'm always gonna keep it a buck. You give me that shit and I'm steady on my ways. There's a lot of broke niggas run away, riding around town, and they looking for my face.
Gotta pray to God above you, girl. You know that savage like you, and I hope that you feel the same. Tryna be the one for you, but my nickname True, and I hope that I can change. Girl, you know that savage love you, girl, you know that savage love you. Gotta turn my bitch up, 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 turn my, no, I gotta turn my bitch up, turn my bitch, turn my bitch, turn my bitch, gotta turn my bitch up, turn my.
Hey. Yeah! Damn, DJ Suave, relax.
It's heavy with a good guy. Fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I'm just saying, do better.
No one heard that. I hope no one heard that. Cause if they did, we gon' be in some trouble.
Okay, y'all, so I decided to get me some hibachi for lunch. After this, I'm going to take my friend to the bank, and then I'm going to get back out and do deliveries. I'm at this place called Sushi's. Y'all, I cannot talk. I'm at this place called Sushi Japan, and so they got like 1.2K reviews, and they holding a solid 4.5. So we're going to see. We gonna see. We just gonna see. And so, I'm finna go in there. I'm gonna bring y'all in with me. I'm debating if I wanna take my Mickey Mouse off. I probably will. Just not right now. I'll probably go to the bathroom before I eat. So, I'm finna go in.
For the appetizer, can I do the jalapeno peppers, poppers?
Okay.
And then, to eat, I wanna do the hibachi New York shrimp and shrimp.
Okay. How do you like your steak cooked today?
Medium well.
Okay. With the steamed rice or hibachi rice?
Hibachi rice.
Alright, sounds good.
And
great.
Instead of vegetables, can I get double rice?
So no veggies, extra rice, of course.
LeBron, my smaller tripod. I gotta remember to keep that on deck with me at times like this because I don't need this big thing, but I mean, it doesn't bother me. I ordered my food. I couldn't sit at the hibachi grill because it was just one of me and no one else is here. I could have waited to see if anyone else pop up and do hibachi and I could have sat with them. But I'm hungry, so. And it's the same thing, it's not cooked in front of me. So I'm okay with that. I'm gonna look at some TikToks. Nothing major. I'll check back in when the food comes. Let me see. This is good. Fold all the flavors in there. Let's go check out the wig. Hold on, let me put this on the charger. Him dead. Let's see. Let me get a brush or a comb.
Okay.
probably gonna have to do a different color. I ain't gonna show y'all this. Hold on.
Y'all see I got the patch back on. I'm gonna sit y'all.
Y'all see I got the patch back on. Cause I'm tired of that pimple. That took me a lice. Why can't I talk? I took me a nice long shower, exfoliated and everything, like turned the water off and was scrubbing, okay? And I used my loofah, I used a towel, my glove, an exfoliator, and my loofah. So, skin is soft, feels so good, I wish I could feel it. But I'm gonna get back out here in the streets. I'm gonna go visit somebody and then I'll be back to the crib. I gotta start on my head. I got to blow dry this shit out so it can be braidable. Cause right now it's not braidable. I'm gonna do that. And y'all, like, I know y'all probably tired of seeing me in this car, but this is where I be at. I'll be doing them deliveries. This is where I be at in this car. I'm gonna be nowhere else. Okay, what? I hate when somebody texts me something that I didn't ask. Like, I ask a question and you text me an answer to something that I didn't ask. But that's what we finna do, y'all. We finna go check out something. We finna go check out something and then I'm coming back to the crib. I'm tired. And then we're gonna get back up, take care of the school, and be back out here on these deliveries again. I ain't gonna do deliveries too hard. I'm gonna try to do them until like 11 tomorrow. So I gotta be at work at 2, be there by 1:45. So if I do it till 11, if I do deliveries till 11, and then that'll give me 11 to 12. 12 to 1 to linger, and I'd been done showered and shit by then, and I could just put on my clothes. I'm sorry y'all, I'm playing Monopoly too. I just put on my clothes and go to work. But yeah,
shot it better than a 3-year-old. Keep playing and I'ma eat it like a pita roll. And she check her watch, it's never time to go. Damn you shit.
Good morning, y'all. It is Saturday, 7:28 in the morning. I am doing deliveries. I have a nail appointment at 3. I get my hair braided at 7. So I'm gonna try to do deliveries until 10 because I still gotta find a shirt because my shirt did not work out with my skirt. So I still gotta find a shirt. I need to make my hair braidable, stretch it out. I don't know if I'm gonna wash it. I'm probably gonna co-wash it, put a couple oils in my head so my hair won't be dry, and then leave it at that. I think I'm gonna try to lay the wig tonight just so I can go ahead and take my time. Cause I did buy that liquid boho gold stuff that I've been seeing on TikTok. So that's what we doing, y'all. We up early getting to the money. I've been logged in for about 30 minutes. This is my first delivery. So we gonna see what it brings. Look at today. It's kind of beautiful outside. Like, I love morning time, y'all. Like, isn't it just peaceful? The only thing I'm missing is a bleezy. I'm trying to face one. But I didn't do anything last night. I was not feeling good. Let me see. My side was hurting. It's still a little painful, but it's not as bad as it was yesterday. So I look crusty, dusty, rusty.
But in a few minutes, I'm gonna look like fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Oh, I'm tired of myself. Good morning. Can I get a grande vanilla bean caramel frappuccino?
You want to mix them together?
Yes.
Do you want coffee in the frapp?
No. Can you add cookie crumbles through it, and instead of whipped cream,
Do you want like the frapp chips blended in type of thing, or do you just want like cookie crumbles?
I want the cookie crumbles blended through the drink, and then instead of whipped cream, can I do a vanilla sweet comb cold foam brew on top? Add caramel drizzle.
Okay.
And then can I get the bacon egg bites?
Yeah.
Thank you. $14.99 at Starbucks that fast. Like, that's ridiculous. Like, that is fucking ridiculous. But I'm finna pay it though. Thank you.
Of course.
If you know, you know. And if you don't know, you need to follow me on TikTok. Okay, we finna pull over. I think I'll always pull over. And y'all know I started my cycle, so this is so good. I got a venti. A venti. Where did I get that from? I don't know who said venti, but they said it like that like twice. And ever since then, nah, I see.
Catch a hand in due time. I think that I before the idea him out of your mind. You said he rap, he ain't signed. That ain't a good.
Hey y'all, okay, we came to the domain. And so I parked in front of Macy's, which I got lucky because there's no parking spots. But we have come to the domain. Let me double check and make sure I got the keys, even though I know I got the keys. Because this car is not like my car. Well, my car won't lock if the... Well, my old car won't lock if the keys are inside. So, we're actually just going to walk through Macy's. I don't really need to look in Macy's. But we're going to go to Forever 21. So, it gets me in trouble with the shoes. We're gonna go to Forever 21 and we're gonna go to Sephora because I need to get some Valentino. So, walk with me.
Whoa. Hey, staring at your dress because it's see-through.
I really want to do blue jeans on blue jeans. Like, this is so cute. But that's not the color blue jean my blue jean is, which is the reason why I'm looking for a new shirt. Because the blue jean that I got does not look right. Looks like I'm not going to have any luck. Cause what I want, I should have just ordered it, but my Shein stuff ain't even came in yet that I ordered. So it wasn't like if I would have ordered it, it was gonna be here on time.
Talking out of shit that you done been through. Yeah. Say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, girls want girls.
Okay, y'all, I feel like I am rushing for real now because I saw so. Am I out of space? Am I out of storage? Because it looked like she was dying. But I check in with y'all. Okay, I am at my nail tech house.
gonna turn this air down. We in Texas, y'all. Y'all gotta bump that shit. I stopped by the store because my nail tech is smoke and drink friendly. I don't have no smoke. That's usually what I do. But I got me some Boone Farm. I'm actually gonna go ahead and crack that bitch open right now while I wait on her. Cause I'm like 9 minutes early, which is good. I'd rather be early than late. We're gonna crack this Boone Farm open though. I ain't had Boone Farm in a minute. So good. She said I can come up, so let's go. I made it in, y'all. I feel like I was rushing. You can ask the vlog, baby. You should have saw me. I said, shit. I don't know why I thought my appointment was at 3. Sorry, y'all. That's my girl. She always get me right. Y'all be loving my TikToks and shit. This will be getting me right. And if you mistreat her, I'm going to beat your ass. It's just that. Okay. So you didn't know that Drake was coming?
No.
Where do you be at? You really be under the rock. Come under that rock, Patrick.
Wait, actually,
Patrick.
I feel like I did.
Well, I think there's actually going on. But
I think so too.
Hey, girl. So, so annoyed with them kids. My alcohol annoyed. I mean, more. Joking as sugar. How was your trip?
It was okay. It was fun.
Not it was okay. Cut the camera.
Girls want girls where I'm from, hey, hey, girls want girls, hey. But girls want girls where I'm from, hey. Can I play a player, babe? I grew up with Dre and Faith. I done see the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on this shit, I only five with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from, yeah, yeah, where we both from.
I don't know if y'all can really see my nails. But it's giving drag. I'll put a picture in. So I got my packages in from my Shein order that I did. What is up with my stand? This shit is like, I'm going to get returned. Look, y'all sliding. Alright, so yes, I got my Shein package, so I'm finna go through these stuff that I got from Shein. I'm gonna try my outfit on with the shirt that I got. And I'm not gonna show y'all my Shein stuff because I wanna do like a Shein haul. Y'all, I am back at motherfucking Forever 21 because I gotta take this shirt that I bought back because I don't like the way it fits. So we're gonna take that back and then I'm gonna see what else they got. I might not do blue jean or blue jean unless miraculously I find this one in a medium. Make sure that's the right receipt. It better be. Yeah. Unless I find this one in a medium. But I doubt it. But I am gonna go in here and look. I'm not as well, not in no rush at all because yesterday, like I said, I forgot that my nail appointment was at 1:01, and I thought it was at 3. So, but yeah, y'all can see I changed clothes. I actually got on this 2-piece set for Shein. I'm doing Shein haul, like I said. I think I said that earlier. I'm not sure. I feel like I be talking to y'all about stuff, and then it don't be y'all. Sunglasses on because it's hot than a bitch. No face, no case, because don't nobody need to really be looking at me all over my face like that. You know what I'm saying? You don't need to be looking at me in my face like that. You don't need to be looking at me in my face like that. Let's go in this Forever 21. It's hot, y'all. Hopefully I'll find something in this store because I'm tired of this. Today is Sunday. We come
So it's Tuesday. I just want to go ahead and get my outfit together today. Try everything on today. My goal is when I get to the house, I'm not going to leave no more. I actually might go to my girl's house so I can re-up. I'm not sure because I'll probably see them again probably tomorrow or for sure Tuesday because we're all going together Tuesday. But I'm going to go home and try to do my hair, take my time. That's why I think I'm going to go ahead and re-up just in case I get irritated. And I got to get my mind right. Ease your mind. Let me stop. Because I can be a little ghetto. Just a little bit. I found these Aaliyah shirts. And they're blue.
I'ma leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have caught me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on this shit, I only five with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from.
Mom. I'm gonna return the other shirt that I got. And we're gonna go somewhere else.
Mom, take it to you. Sis.
Yeah, yeah, where we both from? Hey, you just got to Miami, need hotel room. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot in 42, cause you, hey, you throwing on that dress, cause it's see through.
Don't come out the house, put the gang outside. Bang outside, I hang outside. Don't come out the house, cause the gang outside.
Okay, so I came to Keita's house to change clothes since I didn't get a chance to change clothes at work. Y'all didn't know. Not that this battery low too. I just changed the battery. I just put this battery in and it's flashing at me that it's low. Y'all have to see me when I get home. If I find something, I'll let y'all know. Because y'all see me when I get home. Because why is she flashing at me? Like, what the fuck?
I might declare it a holiday as soon as I can get back on the road. The way up, I stay up, I'm two of them, three of my head and get back to your boat. With my... I was running through the six with my...
That's what I called it for. Mm. Because the show's delivered.
You need your shoes.
Hey, did you get another coat?
Yes.
Okay. Girl, it's my shoes, girl. I was like worried. I said, damn, because you ain't said nothing about no coat, girl. My shoes talking about they been delivered. No, you're good. So I'm like, he's shy. I don't know what I want to do. I just like the bright thing. Hey y'all, I'm back in the car. My biscuit, my chicken. Y'all, that was so, that's so good. I can't wait till I like sit down.
Take you to the mall, get you on your outfit. Girl, that's just some child's play, bounce that shit like, oh. Yeah. Yeah, wrote that dick like a soldier. She wrote it like a soldier. She wrote it like a, yeah, yeah. Don't wanna follow them.
Yeah, in my back, I got one, two, three.
Yeah, wow. I might be. That's where I am. In Paris.
knees down.
Thank you.
stop standing there. I'ma need you to say something, baby. The way that she knows what you feel now, that you feel like me. Oh, you never know why you feel like me. That's what I get to you. It's a shame. Alicia, please be up. I know that you won't get it.
I got too many.